Let's start with your name. So what's your name?
Sarah.
Sarah?
My name's Ida.
Okay. So I just want to ask you, what do you think of the event so far?
I think it's fantastic. It's so inspiring to meet so many new people, so different backgrounds, different experiences.
Of course.
I think I'm surprised by how good they have like interaction activities and stuff, just with the approach. Just it's a good good way to connect with people, and I love the speakers so far. So it's, yeah, definitely matched my expectations.
That's good. We also had that thought with the event that we want people to interact with each other. But what will you get with you after this evening from the speakers we've heard of so far?
I think it was really inspiring to hear about that you need to be as big as you can in order to make things happen. And that in order to receive, you need your peace, you need to trust that everything's going to be okay.
I love the story about how she just realized that furniture and gold and her car didn't make herself happy.
Everything.
Yeah, that's a little bit what track I'm into right now. Just want to explore the world and do what I can to help less fortunate people. And that was a really inspiring story to me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.